Well, tonight we know Minnesota Vikings running back Adrian Peterson will play with the team next Sunday. He was deactivated over the weekend after being charged with child abuse. Police say Peterson used a stick to spank his son, leaving several scratches. The team says he will practice and play while the case goes through the legal system. Police in Texas say what Peterson did was illegal, but not all parents agree it should be considered abuse. ABC 6's Ben Garbarek is on your side tonight with how psychologists say you should discipline your children.
Nick Reid and his four-year-old daughter, Rowan, are enjoying the mild September weather on a playground in Grandview Heights. Like most parents, Nick has to deal with how to discipline his child when she does something wrong.
We don't ever really smack her, normally try to just talk to her about what she's doing, you know, more than smacking her. Just seems like that makes her want to hit, do that. She thinks that's the way you need to do things.
Viking star running back Adrian Peterson is now taking a lot of heat for how he decided to discipline his children in the past. Many parents say he simply went too far.
You'd expect to get in trouble if you're doing stuff like that to your kid.
Dr. David Lowenstein is a child psychologist who often works with families. He says often parents like Peterson say they hit their kids because they were also hit as a child and it worked for them.
We want kids to learn from the experience when they've done something wrong. So, you know, hitting a kid or hearing about these people who are hitting their kids as a way of disciplining them, it may have worked for us because our parents didn't know any better. We now know better.
He says parents like Peterson should work to make their kids respect them, not fear them.
If I'm using harsh discipline, they're going to be frightened to tell me about things that they may be struggling with for fear that they're going to get hit.